Crater Creek. Yeah, we can take a quick walk, right? So we're just going to take a little walk and see this lava field. Apparently this happened in the 17th century. Lava came from a cone, came down the river. Completely buried a whole village, killing how many, Mike?
2,000.
Killing 2,000 people. Some of the people and some of the homes were buried underneath many, many meters of this. This is all lava. On both sides of the road, the lava. Very impressive without the moss. This is like 3,000 years ago? No, 300. And some years ago.